we've just got a little bit of an interview here for you, first of all. We've got Fred Casey. Fred, are you around? Where is Fred?
He's coming.
Oh, here he is. Great, great. And Leo, if you tell, could you please come up as well?
Like
I don't play Saturdays and Sundays unless you're the artist. Emma the singer at the moment, we've got to hear Sky Nicholson's mum and dad. And mate, she has now just taken over to Turkey, I think it is. All we can do is
you're singing better than Turkey.
But I'm sure we've all been behind you guys, and I know Sky was at the bottom point when I was involved in the name and Paul Thompson with me. We were there and we were just amazed. This young kid was heading to Turkey the next day and was there selling raffle tickets, and she was cheering the kids on, and that was just what Emma Watson is about. A great credit to the parents and a great credit to herself. We wish you all over there. Fred, we've got some wonderful introductions to come. But I know that you two have some wonderful jokes. The guys are asking.
Well, I think we were just talking the other day. That joke I told you yesterday, the statement we've got this morning, so I'll tell you again now. This young girl walks into the bar, grandfather, talking if he's on his deathbed and hasn't got on with his world, he's about to kick the bucket. He looked at the granddaughter and said, "Granddad, can you make a noise like a frog?" He said, "Why, darling?" He said, "Grandma said when you broke, we're all going to Disney World." He said, "I meant to tell you it's a bit hard to hear it. You think I would have been talking to you?"